We want people to feel comfortable seeking our help when they need it. We want them to feel safe, and we want them to know that they're going to get better. We are building our new Mental Health and Substance Use Wellness Center at Royal Columbian Hospital. When it opens in 2020, it will be inviting, soothing, and spacious, and it will have lots of art, light, and even access to outdoor space. We know it will go a long way in helping people recover.